come on in. Pull up a chair. Nice to see you all again.
Some people go through life identifying with the folk heroes of the past. Willis David Hoover is one of those folk heroes. Songwriter, singer, guitar player, reporter, and storyteller, Hoover has the warm, endearing charisma that makes you tell him your deepest, darkest secrets while revealing very little of himself past the lost outlaw persona that he revels in. In fact, growing up in Iowa, Hoover more nearly lived the life that Bob Dylan only created for himself after the fact. But both yearned for success and fame and a simultaneous anonymity. Fortunately, Hoover succeeded at the latter. I want you to meet my dad's folk hero, Willis David Hoover.
I got this graveyard woman, keeps my kid, get in trouble for money, keeps me hit, she's a junkyard angel, always gives me bread. You know, if I fall down, dying low, she's bound to put a blanket on my bed. Kevin. Scream at me, she don't talk too much. Walks like Bo Diddley, don't need a crutch. She keeps a 410 loaded with lead. You know if I fall down, dying Lord, she's bound to put a blanket on my bed.
She was the instigator of this entire thing. It wasn't a happen. She had to be.
Come on in. Pull up a chair. Nice to see you all again. Why you